name is Isaiah Egypt Hamid, and this is my second year here at Prince George's Community College. I'm actually here on a full scholarship, the Kathy and Jerry Wood Foundation Scholarship. It allows me to come here very easily with no stresses, no financial worries, and it pays for my books as well, so that's a plus. I'm a very active student here on campus. I'm a part of the Student Governance Board. I ran for student body president. The experience was amazing. The school gives me an opportunity to show what it is that I can do and showcase my ideas to make this college a better college.
Hello, my name is Walter Tates. I'm in my second year here at Prince George's Community College. I'm in general studies now, but I will be transferring into criminal justice later when I transfer out. But I'm here as somewhat of a self-perpetuated type of setback. I didn't plan correctly into going into a four-year, but I ended up here, and it was possibly one of the best things that could have happened to me at this time in my life, because it's helped me prepare for going into a four-year university, in that I'm getting the hang of increasing my study habits, my work ethic, and also I've met so many different people. I know people from so many different countries, and I've never really been exposed to that. But this college is definitely diverse, it's extremely diverse, and they have so much to offer. This college is definitely not just a community college, it's much more than that.
Hi, my name is Noor Tagori, and I'm 16 years old, and this is my first full semester here at Prince George's Community College. I just graduated in the summer as like an early graduation. I'm supposed to be a senior this year, but I came here and I spoke with the honors program advisor, who gave me great advice to come in and like be a participant in the honors program, and it has been the best choice I've made so far, because I have like a structured plan, and this is like the first step of our plan. Right now, currently, I'm taking general studies here at the community college, and hopefully will transfer to University of Maryland to major in broadcast journalism. You don't have to feel like you fit in, because if you're different, then you do fit in. And it's just truly a different college than any other community college I can really think about, because of its diversity and the closeness and the friendships that you make here.
My name is Frank Brown, and I'm a student at Prince George's Community College. I'm also a technical theater major, and I work in the theater. The professors have time for you. They take the time out to spend time with you and go through your work, and that's also meant a lot in me developing myself and developing my grades to become better. The way that the establishment has helped me is through connections that they have throughout the community, being able to get me into a workplace that I am now, work placement as you would call it. The connections that they know to be able to advance my career, without them I would not be anywhere.
My name is Jacqueline Whipple. I am currently a second year student at Prince George's Community College, majoring in general education. I plan on transferring to a four-year college in the state of Maryland or Virginia to do a major in history. I chose Prince George's Community College because it's close. It was an obvious choice because I've had four siblings go here before, and the opportunities it would give me were vast and abundant. The Honors Academy is a competitively built scholarship program for outstanding academic students on campus. They select only about 20 to 25 students every year to participate in the program. We have access to harder classes, more academically challenging ones, professors who are really, really cool, and other opportunities on campus like the Honors Society and PTK, which is Pi Beta Kappa. It's the International Honors Society for two-year colleges. The diversity on campus I really like, meeting new people, and it has taught me that you can survive in college.
My name is Kadeem Palmer. I'm an engineering major here at Prince George's Community College. I chose to come to PG because of the opportunities, the financial opportunities, the resources available. The college has helped me in that I'm able to go to school for free due to my academic stability, and I've had a lot of opportunities here as far as scholarships, the ability to go speak at different workshops, panels. My experience here has been beautiful. That's the only adjective I can use to describe it.
We love Prince George's Community College.